guys, what's going on? This is Varentalpha here. I want to take a second and talk about a new VR game that I found that is absolutely astonishingly fun. It makes you feel like John Wick or any kind of action figure hero that you want to be, pretty much. This game is called Super Hot VR, and it is absolutely awesome. It originated on the console, and after playing it on VR, I can't even imagine playing it on the console. I never played it on the console. I just couldn't find myself playing a game like this. But in VR, it is insanely fun. It's actually going to be one of my go-to applications for showing off VR. The movement is fluid. The shooting is fun. The melee is fun. Just everything about this game is a blast to play. It started off on console, like I was saying, and the theory behind it is as you're moving, the world around you moves. So if you stay still, things don't move, like bullets and, you know, the stage moving, stuff like that. So it creates a lot of fun scenes. The only drawback that I saw in the game was it got a little annoying how if I got to like the fourth or fifth part of the scene, it would start me at the back of the act, the first part, every time. It got a little old, especially some of these scenes are actually extremely difficult, and it takes practice, and you gotta get used to how you move around the bullets, you know, even how you throw your knife, how you grab guns, everything. It's just a blast to play, though, even with the difficulty scale. And I feel like it's one of those games that's not too difficult, but it's not too easy also. So it keeps you entertained, keeps you challenged, scene after scene. You don't feel like you're just going to master it right away. As you see, you even get to knock out a stripper here. It's pretty great. Anyways, I definitely recommend you go in and check it out. Super Hot. I'm going to leave you guys to see a little bit more of my montage of footage that I put together for this review. And as always, click and subscribe if you like what you see. I look forward to hearing your comments and what you thought about Super Hot VR or what your favorite VR game is. This is Varentalpha out.